some local breaking news coming out of North Omaha. Our first response team went out to the area 40th and Fowler to check out a report of a shooting. The circumstances that led up to the shooting are unclear at this point as police investigate. We do know the victim is a woman. She suffered a wound that is not considered life-threatening, but serious enough to require a trip to the hospital.